Welcome back, everybody. So, in the last episode, I got the Diamond Precinct Key, and let's go downstairs and use it. I can still explore the, well, yeah, this left side. Then we'll go on the right. Here. And what do we have here? Plastic bomb. All I need now to destroy the wall being blocked by the helicopter is a detonator. Okay, so we're gonna take that wall out. Okay, I'll maybe come back for that herb. Well, Marvin. Try some flame. Yeah, I took Marvin out. Ah, there's the detonator. Well, you know what? Let's do this. I'll come back for all that stuff. Put the film back. Let's go. Okay, let's. Yeah, why not? I'll do this too. I'll put this one grenade around. Yeah, grenade around back. That should be good. I can get this detonator. Yeah, so now we can see what's beyond that wall. It's pretty cool. we go. Now we can combine both. Yeah. Bomb and detonator. Is there any cool stuff over here? No. Bowgun bolts. I don't have any room. I guess while I'm here, I can develop that film. Why not? Just to get it out of the way. I believe it's the same from Leon's. Yep. I'm not even going to get the other one. I mean, what's the use? We can go in here and use the lighter. So I think we're basically done with this side of the police station. Yeah, for the most part. I'll get these bow gun bolts just to be safe. Upstairs, and then I'll check out what's down on the bottom right a little later. Gotta take stuff out of my inventory. Okay, let's take out lighter. Get the other. Get rid of this. This. Yeah, I think we're pretty good now. Let's go in this room before we use the bomb. Place these two jewels. What do we get now? We get another stone. That's the one that's, yeah, broken into two. Alright, so let's use this bomb. Let's blow this shit up. My emulator kind of bugged out there, but that's okay. So yeah, now we have this doorway we can go through. New areas. Exciting. This is where we heard that scream at. From a woman. Oh, could that be her?
Oh. I'm terribly sorry. I thought you were another one of those zombies.
Are you Chief Irons?
Yes, that's me. And just who are you? No, don't bother telling me. It makes no difference. You'll end up just like all the others. That's the mayor's daughter. I was told to look after her, but I failed miserably. Just look at her. She was a true beauty. Her skin nothing short of perfection. But it will soon putrefy and she will turn into a zombie within the hour like all the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is. Either by putting a bullet through her brain, or by decapitating her completely. And to think that taxidermy used to be my hobby. But no longer. Please. I'd really like to be alone now.
Huh. All right. See what's over here. Seems like a charming fellow, Chief Irons. Chief of Police. Oh, I hear footsteps. Oh, this room's dark. What's this? Secretary's diary. Let's flip on the lights. It's that little girl.
Wait. Let me go!
Easy, easy there. I'm not a zombie. You're safe now.
Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
My name's Claire. What's yours?
Sherry.
Do you know where your parents are?
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant, near the city limits.
The chemical plant? Then what are you doing here?
My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home.
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right. But it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
But there's something out there. I don't know what it is, but I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me!
What was that?
That's what I was telling you about! It's here!
Sherry, wait!
Alright. First aid spray. I don't think we can light this. No. Let's go back and talk to that Mr. Irons or whatever, Chief Irons. Where'd he go?
Chief?
something shining on his desk. Oh, it's the other precinct key. Nice. So this is where we can put in the stones at. There's the first one. So we need two more. I don't know how he can get back there. Yep. So he's a co-conspirator that Ben was talking about in Leon's first scenario. So we kind of know he's not truly a good guy. Let me do this. Clear out the inventory. Okay, let's head down. I'll go this way because it probably saves some time. I'll get these herbs later. I hear zombies. We can use the heart key right now just to get it out of our inventory. Like I did before. One bullet. Nice. One thing about this game, where it's, I guess, a little bit more trickier, if you remember back in Resident Evil 1, there was like an enemy, like say by that blue door to come in, you could just hit the top right and they'd automatically turn and aim. It's not so with this game. Are you dead? Okay. So I believe the combination's still 2, 2, 3, 6. So, yep, they didn't change it. We get some acid rounds. Nice. I was afraid we'd get some stupid bowgun bolts. And a police station map. And I guess I can get this herb back here. These horde of zombies. Yeah, I'll use the flame. Nice. Don't want to waste all of them. I'll just finish them off with the handgun. This looks like a good place to end it. I'll grab all these herbs. There's actually one right here, too. And I'll meet you right back here. So I'll see you later, guys.